Let's go. Good. That looks like a secret. Nope. Okay, that's just how normal walls look. Gotcha. One second. Not that. I want preferences. Yeah. Sensitivity seems to be a bit high for some reason. What if I enable crosshairs? Okay, cool. Let's go with this for a little bit. Secret show up on the map. Ho-ho! I was hoping to kill all of them, but those guys were stragglers, so... How dare they. There are no secrets. Oh god! Hey guys! Oh god, that hurt a lot. Guess just don't walk into fucking shit ton of missiles, huh? Same with this game. God damn. Any health back around here? There it is. That's not health? Shotguns, I guess, huh? getting a little bit low on health here. We might have to redo this level. Shit. Before we hit any of those switches, let's take a look and see if there's anything else around this area that's gonna try to kill us. Oh, what? I just straight up got on top of that. Okay. Cool with me. I gotta be able to get into that purple stuff there. Oh. No? So how would one get down there? Fuck! I was close. Summoner spell? Wow. Learn to aim. Damn. Before we go in there, let's do everything else. Oh boy. Okay. Yo. Red key. Anyone else want some? Huh? No? Okay. Yellow key. Me out of here, huh? I don't want to leave just yet. Please go there just yet. Maybe the teleport leads me to the other one. Could be. It does. Interesting. Okay. And back out here leads me to the start. Okay. Everything so far. Prefecture of Pain. Let's go. Peace through violence. Cool talk. Here. I guess that's the yellow key door. Okay. Hey, asshole, none of that. I don't know where that came from. Goddamn, that was a bit spooky. That works too. Put a camera on the side of this thing there. Going through there yet. Looks fake. No? Wow, okay then, fine. That wall. I guess it's normal, never mind. Fuck. Gotta be a fake wall here somewhere, right? What the hell? Got an idea. Stupid enough to not work. There we go. Ooh, what's this? A rocket launcher. Gotcha. I wonder what it does. Does it launch rockets? Sorry. I'll stop. That's a tank. Damn, that fucking fence just got melted. Bye! I was expecting a small army to come out of the walls. Oh, these guys up there, I didn't see them. Real quick. Nothing? Okay. Over this. Nope, nothing? Okay. Okay, okay. Alright, that. I was like, what's this long tunnel back here? No fucking elevator. I win. Right, it's a laser now. Forgot about that one. Right. Uh-huh. Money. Or, I guess experience, not money. Whatever. Get melted! Oh. Fancy. Alright. Got a red key now. Let's do this. Okay. Yeah! Oh, yeah. This is a good weapon. While it lasts, anyway. God, I just don't see where any secrets would be at. The ones I found are just like, I stumbled across them. time. Water. Wanna slurp it up, tell you what. Can't shoot through that. Okay, let's go through this portal. It's is it this one? Oh. Wow, what a great secret. I'm so glad that I went through that fucking portal. Oh, that was all? Cool. Now entering the workshop. I have 8. What's the rocket launcher upgrades? Fires ultra high speed rockets, or your rockets now include napalm. I, for one, enjoy that. Unlocked lock and load. Buy 10 upgrades, huh? Wool summoner? Use mana to generate ammo for currently equipped weapon. Oh! That's actually kind of neat and useful. Now that I have everything unlocked, what do I want? More capacity would be neat. Just more endless streams of bullets. All right, we done? Good. How was that a secret? Oh, it just goes in a line now. I forgot about that. Oh, it's out of ammo now. Damn. Such a good weapon, though. I just get a little crazy with it sometimes. Oh, hi there. Over here, killing their friends, minding my own business, and they're all like, oh, better shoot him. Assholes. The yellow door key. See you there. On the pole, damn. Well. Just grab these real quick. This looks kind of shady. Oh, no, it's not? Okay. That's fair. Son of a bitch. Corner camping bastards. Stop hiding behind shit, you dicks! Yeah, boy! It's an elevator. Wow, miss a little more, why don't we? Can't reach that one, damn. Dick! How dare you shoot through your comrades? Only I can do that. Every key. Question is, where to go now? Go this way, okay. Ah, goddammit, I fucking hurt. I already killed you guys, what the fuck? You just respawn? Every time I fucking make a little progress? Is that it? The assholes? Alright, I need to find more locked doors, I think. Up there. Up there. Here we go. Button. That should open this fucking wall all the way down in Pound Town, right? Yeah. I missed a couple. Get that shit away from me, man. Damn. Got him. Y'all suppose these switches did. Did they just assume people were gonna go around the right side first? Guess they did, huh? So that's an elevator up, so before I go through there. Just looking around this area, so I'm bad. I guess the side just doesn't open? Okay.
Run!
You guys always get me. Like I said, they always get me. I need to move around more when I see those fuckers. Oh. If I go over here. Fuck. Oh, right. Because. Right. Yeah.
Okay. There can just be like gaps in the area too that are signifying a secret.
Okay. Good to know, I guess. Every time! Oh my god! Those fucking corner camping sons of bitches! There's a purple door somewhere, wasn't there? Also, where did this come from? Right there. Oh.
Gonna be bad. What I thought! Oh man. I waited a couple seconds longer than, huh? Dicks. Motherfucker.
That was my fault, though.
Crap.
The skyscraper. Don't mind me.
Oh. We're getting rockets now? If they gave me rockets, there might be something big up here, so let's go fucking kick its ass. There was something big up here! Shit. How many shots does it take to kill these fuckers? Two? Is that what I'm seeing? I think so, okay. God damn! Alright, now that was interesting. Okay, nothing there. I level up, I did not level up. Alright, next time we'll do the industrial phase. See how long that takes, then we'll see what these two. The tank. That's gonna be an interesting fight. I can feel it. All right, till next time.